Kristen Chenoweth dyes hair brunette, adds extensions, see the dramatic makeover. She's gone to the dark side. Kristen Chenoweth traded in her honey blonde hair for a deeper color on Thursday, August 28. The Glee actress, 46, showed off a new amber brunette style while leaving the Gemini 14 hair salon in New York City. Chenoweth didn't stop with the hair color either. She also had extensions in to add length to her previously chin-length bob. "I need change," she tweeted after the makeover on August 28. "I love it." The Tony and Emmy Award winner also showed off her makeover on Twitter. "Going dark is fun," Chenoweth captioned a pic of her sitting outside at a table on August 29. She even joked about the sudden change of hair length by tweeting, "I'm actually part clear."